All right, last time you guys, 3 minutes of shrugs. Could be barbell, dumbbell. I prefer cable. So I'm gonna hit the thing for 3 minutes and do basically as many reps as possible. I'll hit as many reps as I can. Then I'll just let it stretch, kind of watch the clock, keep rolling. Just trying to blow those traps up. Once again, I have one less rotator cuff in my left shoulder. So the traps and the lats are super important to the stability of that. Oh, Jesus. From the west side.